Did you know that just 1 minute of your time can prevent an infection? We think we know how to clean, but research tells us that coronaviruses, like COVID-19, can linger up to 9 days after contamination. First, avoid community space and shared work areas if they must be used. Ask workers to sanitize after they've been in that area, with special attention to keyboards. Place cleaning supplies in a convenient location. Be careful with what you use. A quick swipe of bleach wipe is convenient, but that bleach only touches a surface for a few seconds. Be sure to thoroughly clean for at least 1 minute, and we recommend these cleaners. Surface disinfectants with 0.01% sodium hypochlorite, or as you may know, bleach. Or 62 to 71% ethanol or ethyl alcohol. This is often used for cleaning the food service industry as it dries without an odor. If cleaning products aren't available, you can also use hydrogen peroxide with a 0.5% concentration. To reach maximum effectiveness, these cleaners need to remain wet on the surface for a total of 1 minute. Remember, 1 minute of cleaning can prevent 9 days of COVID-19 contamination. Thank you.